the best lighting right now, or, you know, my hair is like all knotty. I just went in the pool, but this video is going to be a little get ready with me and like a vlog. I'm going to a concert tonight. They're called Counting Crows. It's a band and one of my favorite bands. I've listened to them like my whole entire childhood, so I'm really excited, and I just wanted to do a little get ready with me. So right now I am just drying off from the pool, and I'm gonna get a shower, then I'm gonna get dressed and everything, so I'll talk to you later. Just got a shower, and this is my outfit. These shoes. So since this is a get ready with me vlog, I mostly did everything, so I'm just gonna talk a little bit. I'm really excited because I barely ever get to go to concerts. I've only been to like two like actual concerts in my life, which is crazy because I'm like a super big music fan, and I know that when I'm older I'm definitely gonna go to like tons of concerts whenever I can. So I'm really excited, and it's one of my favorite bands, like I said, and I love music, which I'm sure I've said that many times. It's my favorite thing in the whole entire world. And also I love fashion. I know it's not the best, but I really like my style, and I love just like finding different clothes to wear. I love going to like any type of event because then I can just like dress up for it. And here, I'll show you my outfit like better now that I'm off. I've been really into skirts lately. I've been wearing like a lot of skirts. They're just so cute. I love being able to just wear a skirt and have like whatever shirt with it instead of just one dress that's like the same vibe. I like having just like two different things. And I love necklaces. I love these like simple ones. I don't really like the like super like jewelry-y ones. I just like the simple ones like this. So I don't really know what to talk about. I should have done like a Q&A thing, but no one ever really, like no one would probably reply. I could have done like one of those things on Instagram on my story, like ask me a question for my video or whatever, but no one probably would have even cared. They wouldn't really say anything, I'm sure. But I have like 56 subscribers, so I'm happy with that right now. And my videos, some of them have been getting like 100 views. And my last video was like 2 weeks ago, so I'm kind of like, oh my gosh. Like I'm trying to post every week, but it's really hard because sometimes I just don't know what to do a video about. And I try to do a video, like the other day I tried to do a video, but it didn't really work very well because it just ended up like being boring, and I only want to make videos if they're gonna be good videos. So I hope this is a good video. I don't know if I'll name it Get Ready With Me anymore. I think it's gonna be like Get Ready With Me concert vlog type thing. And also I don't know if I'm gonna be able to like record the concert or anything, but we'll see about that. If we don't, I'll just, you know, afterwards I'll talk about how it was and everything, and I'll at least record like the way there and stuff, because I'm going, it's like, I think it's like an hour away, so I'm gonna just record some of that and just like, you know, walking in. So I don't really know what else to talk about. My grandma is making supper. We're having an early supper because we have to leave early, but I'm going with my pap to the concert, so I'm at my grandparents' house right now. Just had supper. It was really good. Supper's always good here, or, you know, all the meals are really good. I'm just doing random stuff before we leave. I'm gonna take some pictures. My pap took some pictures, but honestly, I didn't really like them that much. So I'm gonna try and take them on my own. This is the pool. I went swimming in earlier. Oh, the wind feels so good. Sometimes when I like record and do vlogs and stuff, it kind of messes up my happiness, honestly. Like, because then I end up like overthinking about, like, you know, everything and stuff. But I just need to be more comfortable with the camera, which I'm trying to. Like, that's what I've been trying to do every single time. I worry that, you know, it's not gonna be good enough. It's gonna be a boring video, but it doesn't really matter. As long as I'm doing my best and I'm just being as much myself as possible and, you know, trying my best, you know, to edit it well enough, like, you know, because I know I'm like pretty good at editing, so, and I can get better, you know. This is just for, you know, I'm just sort of trying it out. I'm still in the beginner stages of being a YouTuber. And I have a singing channel too, which is easier because, you know, it's not talking. I'm just press record and sing. Anyway, it's such a beautiful day. I'm gonna be seeing a famous person. I'm gonna be in the presence of a famous person. That's the coolest thing about it. I never did a vlog for this. I was gonna, but I ended up not. But we went to a Sheryl Crow concert, which was really cool, and it moved me, and that's what I hope, you know, that it can move me. Like, you know, I don't even know like Sheryl Crow music that well. My parents did and they wanted to take us, but it still meant a lot to me. Like, I didn't even know the music, so, you know, if I actually like Counting Crows, I'm sure it will move me. Do you see how bad my hair is parted? Like, what the heck? It's been like that for a while, like all parted weird and stuff. My hair's still drying. I'm getting a shower. I'm gonna go take some pictures. Try to. Like, with my stick thing. Wait, I'll show you, like, what it looks like. If you can see. Like, yeah. Yeah. That's, like, as much as I can show. I'm using that. I'm so glad I have one of these. It's very helpful.
Thank you.
I am back from the concert, and it was awesome. The best thing was just, it was inspiring, and his songwriting is just like amazing, in my opinion. Like, it's the best songwriting, and that's why I love that band so much, because the songwriting, like, I'm just listening to the lyrics, and it's just like so meaningful and inspiring. So I'm definitely gonna keep on trying to write my own songs, like with my ukulele. Hi Karina. She didn't go to the concert, but
I wanted to, but they just assumed I didn't want to go.
Karina, stop.
It's true.
No, they said that they like had no idea, and they tried to look for another ticket, but like it was like, you know, it was too late. Anyway, I hope
you.
Because I'm Karina, I'm older, and like, no, it's not because I'm older, it's because I'm not gonna have as much, like, you have more time, obviously. Like, when you're my age, then you can go to blah, blah, blah.
Oh, we're 2 years apart, so we're gonna have...
I'm just saying, like, me is more...
Okay, just shut up. Just
yeah. Okay. So, I hope you enjoyed that vlog, and let me know if there's anything else you want me to do on my channel. I had a really nice night, and... like I said, it was just super inspiring, and like when I look up at the stage and I see the people on there, I just like, I know that they're like so happy. Like, I that sounds stupid to say, but when you're performing, it's just sort of impossible to not feel amazing. Like, I know that from, you know, the times that I've performed, and so I just want to keep on feeling that every time I perform. I don't want to overthink about, like, you know, oh, am I singing good enough or whatever. I just need to have fun, and like, that's what I've been learning. And like, there's no point of doing it if you're not gonna just enjoy it and do it for the reason that you love it, you love doing it. And so that's the only way I'm gonna get anywhere. If I, you know, if I dread going up there because I'm afraid that I'm gonna be like overthinking about myself, then I'm gonna end up just not enjoying it, and then there's no point of doing it. So yeah, I hope you liked this video. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.